Are you meeting me, Bami?
See, I would have loved to help you.
Sir, I know I've said those kind of things then. But sir, it is because I want to be diligent in my work. Yes, it's because I want to be punctual. Yes, I don't want my boss to always get to work before me. So that was why I was in a hurry. And your beautiful car, your sweet baby car, is taking this splash water on me. So that was why I was paranoid. It come from my belly.
It's okay. In as much as I would have loved to help you. I'm a Christian.
I'm a Christian too. Sir, I used to go to weekly program. Okay. Yes, even Bible study, I know I used to miss it. Sunday school, number one. I used to be in Sunday school, sir.
You see, this is your tongue. This same tongue can kill.
Yes.
This same tongue can kill.
Yes, sir.
Right now, I don't want you to die in my office.
Sir, I cannot die.
I don't want any blood to be on my
head. Sir, no blood can be on your head.
That is the reason why, because of my Christian faith, I don't want you to be in my office.
First of all, I cannot...
Not just in my office, but in my company.
Sir, first of all, I cannot die. See, sir, let me tell you, my father died at the age of 102.
And you want to spend more?
Yes, that means we, in our family, we have long lifespan. I will live more than that. Sir, forget about what I said. I cannot die. Yes, but even the Bible says, I shall not die, but live to declare the words of the Lord in the land of the living. Sir, I cannot die. It's just out of annoyance I said those things. Yes, sir, please, I want you to have a rethink. Please, just think it again. Look at you said my papers are good, sir. You said it with your own mouth. That I'm the right person. I'm qualified for this job. Yes. Sir, please. I know you can do it. You have the power to do it, sir. Reconsider me, please.
This song just place you on the position that you just got now. I think you have to go to somewhere else. I'm not in my office. Thank you very much.
Sir, I'm doing it to you.
I'm not doing it to you, but your tongue did it to you.
I know, sir. I can cut it off. Sir, forget about my tongue. Forget about my tongue. Sir. Sir, please now. See, this job means a lot to me.
I know. Mr. Emmanuel, have a nice day.
Thank you. See, if you want me to cut, I can cut it.
Try elsewhere. No.